lot of breeze here, a lot of breeze. I think the vang can get popped before the windward mark, and that'll help the boat fall off. I think it's worth talking about. So if the right side of the race course is favored going up, chances are it is going down too. So I would have already jibed, I think, and be aiming straight at this leeward mark, which is at 10 o'clock for these Scots and Highlanders. I'm gonna make sure I stay out of the way here.